Mm-hmm. writing. Handwriting's a little strange, but not bad.
Depende en muchas cosas. Si fue un amigo, amigo o una amiga, no, porque tengo un gran respeto para la soledad de otros. Porque es mi amigo, no es el amigo de mis padres.
My family and I had no connection with racing whatsoever. I mean, where I came from, we didn't follow racing. We had two station wagons. My father wasn't into sports cars or anything like that. But ever since I was a kid, I wanted to drive anything that I could get my hands on, whether it was the family station wagons or down at my father's office, the forklift or the trucks or whatever it was. I had a go-kart for a while. And I was always fascinated by just driving anything that I could get my hands on. Then I went off to college, and that lasted about two semesters, and I came back and left home and went to New York for a weekend, and that turned into about 2.5 years. And a friend of the family, Dr. Frank Faulkner, he came and was trying to get me back on the right track and do something with my life, go back to college and so forth. And I said what I really wanted to do was try my hand at racing. And I sat down in that car for the first time, and I knew right then that this is everything that I ever wanted to do in my life.
be the heirs of salvation. I said, hallelujah, that's me. I'm one of those heirs. Did you know I'm a joint heir with Jesus Christ?
Amen.
And they'll never take away my inheritance in probate court either.
I'll never be telling them, spend the entire summer together, just let me drive around in their car even though I was only 16. Let me drive. Find me all kinds of food, and we have a lot of fun and have sex all the time.
Why don't you like me? I wish you liked me, but you
know.
Beggars, three typologies of bureaucracy. Okay, so to get a avoid it all.
Well, the problem is I don't have a glasses.
Well, I'll ask those of you.
I can't
really hold it up close. You got a 20 on it?
No, I have to hold it far away.
You got a 20?
What is this? I got 20 on all of
bureaucracy.
Yeah. I didn't write on bureaucracy.
Oh, look at that 20 on that. This is
legal rationality, characteristic, and traditional.
Those people over there want to hear it. It's a long way
to go. Are the three types of bureaucracies that Weber theorized. Legal rationality is the type we have in the U.S. If you try to get something done, as long as you can make it sound rational and the people buy the rationale, then you can adapt it. Characteristic bureaucracies are something similar to the monarchy. It is passed on down from one to another in the same manner that the throne is. Or if the individual is well liked, whatever his qualities are, that he will be able to achieve them. Traditional bureaucracies are the type of bureaucracies we can all do without. They are an end unto themselves. They no longer keep up. They are outdated, just a waste of money and time.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.